to be hard mode. Am I gonna have to? Am I gonna have to do another full playthrough? No, I don't want to be called stop. Oh God. All right, I might as well just pick up where I left off. Oh, come on. The game is telling me to stop playing. Fucking whatever. Just play it again. Oh yeah, the Twitch ads are awful. You can't hear me now because you're stuck in an ad. Library. I'm pretty sure I already did Papyrus. Oh, that's right. Of course. Papyrus is like a very large child. Oh boy. It's a joke book. Sure. Fuck. No! Sorry, you have to go into his room. yes. I've seen everything. Dating the official Prima strategy guide. Oh my God, the game knows it's Tuesday! Yes. Step 3, lather yourself in spaghetti. Like to imagine there's just a fucking meter. Intermittent coughing is the best, especially when you can't control it. I wonder what unit you would measure date power with. I already know your secret. Fuck secrets. Eat it, see how it is. Oh, it's rotten! It's fucking rotten! Maybe it's hot in here because you have fucking spaghetti on your head, you twit. Yeah, I thought the spaghetti was his brain the first time too. I'm like, are we going to this place now? Is that where? Dark prison of passion, lock me inside your ribcage so I can smell you. No lips, no problem. Just fucking tooth kiss. Just gnash your teeth together. How the fuck is his hat is his hat just levitating in the air? I never even noticed that. What's holding it up there? Is, like, the steam from the spaghetti... Is it, like, in a hot air balloon and, like, the hot air is being generated, like, by the heat from the spaghetti? What if there's, like, a fast travel system where you just, like, use his hat and the fucking spaghetti steam to go... This game really takes you places. So, not giant balloons. Alright, how much money do I have? Should get another bicycle. It's the power of platonic love. You don't need to make out with a skeleton for him to truly love you. with all his heart that he doesn't have, because it's just a rib cage that's empty. His body is empty, but his soul is not. I'm still mad that I can't do hard mode yet. Good luck with that, you're not a fish. I'm gonna totally tell your parents that you're here. You're fucked. Yes. That's what I sound like all the time. Yes. Good. That's exactly the way I wanted it. Fucking Full Metal Alchemist ass music kicks in. Sure. No one can know. Guess what? I know. You're finished. He also went on a date with them. It's the part he won't say. Like one of the best songs in the game. Does she? You know, that's weird, because like that's the only point in the game where she just like straight up disappears. I feel like it was just her like backing off into the shadows. Because like she never does any shit like that. Oh god. Let's get sweaty. Fuck! I hate fucking winky face. Goddamn! Sweat beads! Touching me! Ah! God damn it, I could have just fucking gone back to the save point. No, fuck that. I'm resetting. I'm not wasting that health item. No. No. No, it wasted the health item, but it refused. To make sure I can go back, alright. Round two, fucker. Oh yeah, got you that time, you fuck. Flawless. Oh yeah, the bell, like, resets these. That's right. Oh. That took me a while the first time I did it. What am I wearing? I'm wearing a burlap sack and a garbage bag. Yes. I love gross bandages. Sure. wash your hand. Oh, god damn it. You know, I was gonna make that fucking reference, but I didn't. I'm like, you know what? No, I'm not gonna do that. Fucking! Ah! You dared where no one else would! Go away. You memed when no one else would. I need to use all the memes. Well, you know what they say. The family that memes together screams together. Earn the magic like when they extract the cheese from the magical crystal.
Oh.
Hold on just a second. Under meme. Game of the year, none of them. It's right up there with Meme Born. Metal Gear Solid 5, the Phantom meme. My fucking controller is tangled with my headphones and I'm getting really upset. Getting paint on my eyeball this time, you fuck. I forget what's up there. Oh, yeah, the nice cream punch card. I'm a customer. Do I not count? Free cards. Hey, you know what? I wonder. That was just 25. Cool. Yeah. Cards in the box. That's the weird thing though. You'd have to like go backtrack to the other ones to get all the punch cards. Because once you hit a certain point in the game, you can't get the nice cream anymore. Oh, wait a minute, I think I forgot to change my fucking stream thing. I think it still says I'm playing Dark Souls. Unless I did change it the last time. No, I changed it the last time. Onionson or onion sand? Onion sand. Water is getting shallow here. Just like you! Settling on anything. Oh god! Oh, I just realized what you were talking about. Jesus Christ. Don't fucking, this time I'm gonna do the piano pull. Don't compare Onionson to Onion from fucking Steven Universe. He doesn't deserve that. Music continues and doesn't stop. I don't know how to play music! Fuck off! Take a nice stroll in the caves. Oh, what if he says that because you're actually underneath a giant bed that's being wet right now? This game is deep. Piss ecosystem. Yeah, like the fucking, it's like the piano puzzle from Silent Hill. It took me like 2 hours to figure out. She could beat up all the teachers. Insinuating that school teachers are innocent people. Rolling back. someone else can use it. Oh shit, you can hear the music box from here. Fuck, I almost made it without getting hit. They had to get me right at the very end. I wear a suit of armor. I'm Ornstein from Dark Souls. That's a nice name. Stop is not a nice game. This game won't let me change it until I beat it again, because it's greedy for my attention. I like partaking in garbage. Oh, I hate this fight. Talk. Fuck puppets. The fuck is a dummy gonna... Why... Oh god, I'm... What would a dummy have with, like, the fucking other side of the barrier? Fancy store. You don't know that, dude. You don't know where the fuck you're gonna stand. Good. None of them hit. Hey! God damn it. I hate this boss. Music's pretty good, though. The lying people aren't garbage. Good luck with that. Magic missile. Oh, come on. Fuck him up! Yeah. You're awful? Well, they're fucking robots. What do you expect? Okay. I hate this part. I wasn't having fun. Maybe the dummy is meant to tempt you. Out of context, that sounds so bad. The dummy is meant to tempt you. Give in to your dark thoughts. Oh, I could have just used that save point. My house is up here in case you want to see. Sure. Fuck the dummy well. Next playthrough I will. I'm not even going to go where I was going to go. This is the seduction run where you fuck everything. Yeah, I want ghost sandwich. It probably doesn't taste like anything. I wonder how he eats. Oh wait, no, he has a mouth. After a great meal, I like to lie on the ground and feel like garbage. One time when I was a kid, I remember I didn't eat meatloaf for like the longest time because I decided to spin around in circles for like 2 minutes after I ate a bunch of meatloaf and I made myself sick. And I didn't eat meatloaf for 2 years because of that. Do you want to join me? Yeah. Oh shit.
I think it really is the seduction run.
Similar thing with the hot dog. Yeah, I mean, I try not to eat hot dogs in general, just because, like, they're garbage, but I can see, like, fuck the ghost. Just fuck the ghost. Oh shit, we get to see Turtleman, my favorite. Let's get some, let's get a crab apple. Fuck the ghost. Oh shit, you're here too! Oh god, it's James. Fuck the turtle. The boat yet. It makes me sad. Seduction run would honestly can you imagine if that was a... The fuck is that? Is that a little sparkle? What the fuck was that sparkle? What is that? Oh, it's normal. Could you imagine if that was a thing? I'm sure there are plenty of fucking people on, like, DeviantArt who have already made that a thing, unfortunately. Disappointing. I've already heard all about that garbage. I think this is... Is this... I know Temi Village is around here somewhere. Let's flirt. Suddenly... Oh, fuck, it's these things. Big. Unhug. Fight, act, item, mercy, seduce. In the fight with in the fight with Asgore, he destroys every button except the seduce button. He's trying to tell you something. Shit! Sinning and proud. Dude, this... The things I've heard go beyond sinning. Far beyond. It's one of these fucking... There we go. I hate. I've never hated and loved something simultaneously. Shut the fuck up! No, you want to put peanut butter on him, Giggles. There's the one that's named like Hank or something. I'm Bob. It's like a thing now. People are taking other tracks from the game and, like, remaking them with the Temmie sound font. It's hard boiled. Hi, poise. Mushroom dance. It really is Dark Souls. Verifimus. The box. Yeah. Shit, my entire inventory is healing items. Oh, I forgot how much I hate this music. Pay for college, pursue higher education. Jesus Christ, everyone is here. What does the picture say? Rich history of Tem. I agree. It's jamming? Yeah, it's like when you throw a fucking chaff grenade in Metal Gear Solid. The only thing that's jamming is my hearing. I'd rather not thwomble my way through this. Hold on. I can do this. Huh. Come the fuck on, please! Oh, that's right, you're supposed to go the other way. Wash. Actually, no, fuck that. I'm getting rid of Aaron. Because... Scrub-a-dub-dubs. Oh, God. No, not like this! I'm not gonna die like this. Ow! Oh, God! Okay, I'm good. Flexes himself out of existence. Please, I don't want to die. Ow! I just yelled so hard, like the can on my desk vibrated. Stop, stay determined. Remix of the Temmie Village theme, but in burps. I call it Belch Mix. Sorry, you gotta keep, like... It's weird, there's, like, no fixed order to, like, the mushrooms, you just gotta do them. Washua and Aaron appear. Flexicutus, true thing. I'm dodging sweat and washer fluid. Why? Why? Why is this pain? There are a bunch of, like, rats, like, out to the top. Oh my god. Scrub-a-dub-dubs. Okay. Clean me. Clean the sin from my bones. Fuck. I always need the cash. This room. I should probably, like, heal. Oh, Christ, I can't see anything. I'm, like, leaning so close to my screen. I'm just gonna run, because I hate these guys. I hate Moldbig. Okay, I think I see where I'm going now. There we go. My screen seems darker for some reason. Maybe it's because I don't have my ceiling light on. King Asgore. You missed the lantern. I don't care. Hey, Ornstein, where's Smo? I can't tell my parents about this. Not my parents. So you did the exact opposite. No. Oh god. Oh no. Oh god. Ah. Oh god. Oh, that was bad. Pro tip, don't fart ever. Yeah, you should go home. But how will you get there? You haven't any arms with which to go. You don't know how many arms you even need to go. You need to use your arms to climb the rocks. Seven human souls in King Asgore will become a god. Baby. Six. That's how many we have collected thus far. Understand, though your seventh and final soul, this world will be transformed. First, however, as is customary for those who make it this far... whatever. Baby. Hugging random strangers makes all the difference. Undyne, maybe you would benefit from hugging random strangers. That's right, that was a challenge. Yeah, here we go. Undyne theme. Ah. I'm really bad at this fight. I'm not as bad at this fight as I am the Papyrus one. Get a load of this! Get out of there, Frisk, run! Oh my god! Yes I will. Go! Away from me! Oh god, I hate this part. Okay. I hate this. Ah! No! Fucking! I hate this boss so much! I can't deal! It's like, it goes too fucking fast for my eyes to even process. Now I have to do all this bullshit over again. I really hate this boss. The only encouragement I'll get is when I'm done with this fight. I really hate this part. Like, this I can deal with. Like, it's fast, but it's doable. I just hate the, like, reverse flippy bullshit. No. No. Risking it. Fucking god damn it. I can't fucking Let's make it go so fast. So fast that you can't see what's happening. Fucking god. Thank you. Yes, give the water. That's right, he vanishes. Why do all the fish people come here? They'll get roasted alive. Alright, you know what time it is now. Say anything? They're just like, ah. Come again sometime. Yes, use the box. Need to buy some healing items. Let's get a one of those, a one of those, a one of those. That should be good. No, I don't want to buy another one. Yes, I'm gonna hang out. 110%. God. Oh God! Oh, I knew this shit was gonna happen. Hello? Hey. Alright. You're just gonna... Okay, what, is she gonna call? Okay. Yeah. Okay. Alright. Yeah. Alright. Love you. Bye.
Ugh, I got that sick, nasty phone call, bro.
Sword. Fridge. Yes, I want every. I'm going to literally eat you out of house and home. I want sugar. Why the fuck not? Yes. Sickly yellow liquid. Yeah, I want a hot chocolate. Thank you very much.
Careful, it's hot.
Thank you. Is it a fucking banana? Holy pound. Oh god. The fuck are you doing?! You fucking smashed it! Unhear her talking as Gordon Ramsay now. Oh my god. Jesus Christ! I can't stop fucking laughing at this garbage! Oh shit. Press C repeatedly to stir. Gotta mash that button. Star Fox Adventures, use your nose. Let the stovetop symbolize your passion. Oh shit. Don't hold anything back. Yeah. extreme spaghetti. Shit, now we need to get the water medallion and put all this out with water ghosts. This is fun. Oh, Jesus. It is that. No, I'm not gonna. This is fine. Fake attack.
You reminded me of someone I used to train with.
Go hang with Papyru. Doge boat. Oh god, my fucking throat hurts now. That was unpleasant. Thank you. observing. Sure, that's one word for it. I just noticed, she has a fucking bag of dog food. It's like bigger than she is. Thirst for human blood. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Look at that. Undertale, more like Murphy's Law. Sonic 3 sound font. Here we go. Cry. Robots made of. Obviously. How many flies are in this jar? 20. By memory day. Did you smooch a ghost? Heck yeah. Oh my god, that question makes sense now. Oh my god! Hey, look, it's me talking about Souls games. There was no bloodshed on this episode. That is a fucking lie. It's a bag of dog food. You eat kibble? Yeah, Metaton's a big prickly dickle. My mountain goat mother gave it to me. I just heard the fucking cat noise from Mario Paint. God, don't even. I guarantee you, if the fucking Gordon Ramsay thing comes up again, I'm going to die. I'm going to the bathroom. That's not a bathroom. I've seen what the fuck is down there. Cube. Metaton, more like Metafun. Do monsters even need to use the bathroom? I'd imagine so. I mean, Metaton probably no. There's a secret fight where you have to go into the sewers and there's poop. Proof that that monsters do have to use the bathroom. I probably should have saved. Fuck. I definitely should have saved. What even is monsters? It's a video feed of your location. In a severe ironic twist, the only monster that actually uses the bathroom is Papyrus, and he's made of bones. You're both typing from the same computer. This is gonna get really confusing. Having a stream. Oh yeah, that's true. I can't get on anything if someone else is like streaming at my house. I would like stream off of my PS4, but like more often than not, it would just kick me off. It's like a combination of bad internet and the PS4 streaming being like shit in general. Click. Whoever. Orange ones make you smell like oranges. Probably because she has a crush on you, dude. A photo of a garbage can with simple pink glittery filters over it. I know how to play video game, Alfies. Yes, it would be. Enjoy quality commentary. Best 2015. That blue laser seems totally impassable. Oh shit, are you related to Grilby? Alright, I'm gonna solve this puzzle like a professional. Yes. Yes.
Yes.
Cake? Oh shit! I love cake! I don't need sugar, milk, and eggs. Oh, you fucking donkey! You donkey! Who the fuck brings a chainsaw into a kitchen? God, no! Don't do that, computer. A substitution? Let's use Metaton as the substitution. Oh my fucking god, are you serious? We're all doing the voice at the same time. Is it? Oh god! I just tried to do the voice and I choked on my own spit. Jetpack! Now get up there! I need to stop. Watch, I'm gonna do it without getting hit because I'm so good at it. Watch. I'm gonna do it without getting hit because I'm so good at it. Watch. Watch, I'm gonna do it without getting hit because I'm so good at it. Watch, I'm gonna do it without- I'm not gonna get hit! See, look at that, I didn't even get hit by that. See? Look, I didn't even- I'm not getting hit, see? Look, I didn't get hit, I didn't get hit. I'm not getting hit. I didn't- see, look, I didn't get hit by those two. That was an optical illusion because the game runs at 30 frames per second. You didn't see the frame where I dodged it. Or that. Or that one. I can't do any more Gordon Ramsay. I'm gonna like be at college tomorrow and just be like, because I can't talk. If you bake the cake ahead of time, where the fuck did you get the actual soul to do it? Did you bite yourself into the cake because you're actually a ghost? It, converts, geothermal, Oh no! Fucking Undyne can be Gordon Ramsay, and Alfie's can be, fucking Jeff Goldblum from Jurassic Park. And, the core, is a elevator, directly to, Asgore's, castle, that's Chaos Theory. I ship Gordon Ramsay and Jeff Goldblum. Let's see what they have to say.
Lodged into himself. What the fuck?
No! I don't have enough inventory space. I need the cooking apron because it restores health and it's nice. Pirate bound storage this bathroom.
Is there any way not to get hit by this shit? Like, what the fuck? Thank you.
Yes, because this item's really good. Stained Apron is seriously, like, the best, because it, like, restores HP every other turn.
That shit helped me through the Asgore fight. Oh no! I hate this room. God damn it, you go into the bathroom an awful lot. Like, you need to stop, you need to lay off the fucking soda. I always forget how to do this shit. Oh, wait a minute. I think I know what I'm doing. I don't know what I'm doing. I fucking hate this puzzle so much. Fuck me. Wait, I think I... Oh, hold on, I know what I'm supposed to do. Hold on a second. Bam, solved it. I always got stuck at that shit. In a seduction run, you can just fuck the puzzle. Exactly! You know, all you would have to do... you wouldn't have to go through all that bullshit. You would just fuck. And it would... The problem would solve itself. The lasers have melted the edge of the cheese.
It's not edgy enough!
Trash, 0 stars. It really is me talking about Souls games. Imagine a seduction run with these two. Some fan art of an Alphys screaming about Mew Mew 2. I would like to see that sometime. It's like interchangeable with me screaming about Dark Souls 2. Honestly. It's armor. Oh my god, the timing of that! Jesus!
Hello? Hey.
She actually went out. She's, like, at the school. She told you to just, wait, like, out in front by the blue picnic tables. She'd come get you. Yeah, yeah, the blue picnic tables, like, out in front, she told me. Huh? Yes. Yeah, she's there. She should be, yeah. Alright, love you. Only want to seduce the knights if it brought them together. That's kind of what you're doing. You're, like, rubbing his chest. And he's like, oh, man. Yeah. My sister's at a concert, and she called home. Not like it's school concert, like that kind of thing. Ice cream, more like peanut butter. Oh, it's an inside joke with me and Giggles, or James rather. Go ahead and talk about the peanut butter. Tell them all about the peanut butter. The fucking torture I subject my friends to. Basically, peanut butter has become, like, a really, like, horrible inside joke. What peanut butter? Oh! Oh, I see, you're pretending you don't know what I talk about. Where's the dog? I want to report on the dog. That's a good dog. I don't know, you might have missed what I said earlier, so I'm just gonna, like, not. I mentioned peanut butter earlier. I'm gonna drop the peanut butter now. It's just getting confusing. The joke was confused to begin with. Don't defuse all the bombs, you'll have to do the seduction run with, Meditant.
Eee.
always forget how to do that. Fucking goddammit, man! I definitely fucked it up this time. I always fuck one of those up really bad. Save real quick. I'll do a quick save of the thing. I was stuck in the bad opinion zone. What's this part? Do I still have the spider donut? Yes! I've never gotten a chance to actually try this out. You can, like, end the fight early if you use the spider donut. It's a good fight, though. chat. Oh man, here they are. Oh god, I'm getting like knocked the fuck around. Here, I'm gonna... Oh my god! How did I survive that? Have I ever talked to these guys? They just kind of appear. Oh, yeah. Human TV show. Let's watch Hell's Kitchen. Sure, I want to watch anime Gordon Ramsay. In a shocking plot twist, it turns out Alphonse Elric was actually Gordon Ramsay. Oh my god. That'd be fucking wild. It's just like, that would be the screamingest fucking thing. Yeah, you get to hear my dog barking. Alright, hold on a second. Ah.
Pardon the pee break.
Yeah, the music in this fight is like one of the best tracks in the whole game. So good. I didn't steal it. Oh. Quality boss fight. God, the window just changed from Undertale to Undertale the Musical. What the fuck? The fucking window, like, it doesn't, it says Undertale the Musical now. What the fuck? Hold on, I'm fucking taking a screenshot of this shit. Toby Fox. All this scene needs is a talking octopus. Just Undertale now. That's fucking insane. Thank you. Yellow button. Now I'm a button, I can shoot butt pellets. He's lost his passion. What a shame. He lost his drive to be a chef. But gotta use, baby, feel a lot better about myself. They bought all the nice trip. Yes. His name is Pants Headington, because he wears his pants on his head. Go hang out with Papyrus. Yeah. Let me tell you a story. Sit down for a while and listen. Oh, yeah, she was telling me about that. The dialogue doesn't matter, like what you do doesn't count towards the dialogue at all. Like, he says the same shit to you whether or not you kill Toriel. Thank you.
Crazy with determination.
The fuck was that? Did my computer just fucking boop at me? Excuse you. Socks of burger pants. This seems familiar. Well, I think for tonight I'm done with Undertale, but I don't think I'm done streaming yet.